Hello again, everyone. It is Vince Shute here for Shute Multimedia. And once again, we're in Jessup, Pennsylvania for La Festa de Jerry, for the Race of the Saints, St. Ubaldo Day. I'm just going to cut to the chase. Let's go check it out. Today
you have Alan Looney. I'm the treasurer for the Santa Balda Society. I'm also today working as someone who blesses people and at the parade, and it's a wonderful day here. It's a great time we're having. All the Italians and crazy Jessup, very nice. It happens every year. It's been going on here since 1909, but it's been going on since the 12th century in Italy. And most of the people in Jessup here come from a little city called Gubbio in Italy. There's my family too, the Aluni family. So it's a wonderful day. As you know, I followed you, and it was a great time. And it's not over yet. Nope, it's not over. We have to see who wins, but we know who it is.
We always know who wins.
I'm St. Anthony. I never win.
St. Anthony, though, you know, I always get the impression that St. Anthony might have the most enthusiasm.
They do, and if the rule is if we can touch the back, like if we're after St. George and we can touch them, that means we won that part of it, because we're touching them. But we can't pass them.
Right.
So
that's as much as you can do.
That's okay. That's life. In life, we have to do that. And we're very happy. Look around. The crowd is wonderful.
The crowd, everyone's
great.
Happy.
And I'm very happy. And now we'll plan for next year. You know, we have a lot of events to make the money to run this.
Oh, sure. Absolutely.
And look at the color and the happiness around here.
There's nothing like it.
Nothing.
You know, outside of Gubbio.
Nothing. Just Gubbio, and they come over here. They send representatives every year.
Wow.
They celebrate on the 15th of May. And
okay.
We celebrate around this time. So.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's a truly beautiful and blessed thing that you're doing.
Together. It brings the families here together.
Well, you can see the people as you're going past them, and you're bringing the relic, and they're just, some of them just so full of joy.
So it doesn't matter the colors that we are.
No.
That's it.
Thank you so much
You're
for what
welcome.
You do. God bless you.
Thank you.
What's that?
I charge for pictures.
Well, I charge for taking them, so I guess it cancels out.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey!
How's it going? Hello. Not much filming. See ya. Oh, you're good. You're good. Sorry. No, shoot an ultimedia.
Oh, shoot.
The other media, the other S media. How's it going? Happens all the time. He's more famous than me, which is cool, you know.
Ready? Yep. One. Two. Three.
Viva El Fio!
Oh,
Every year I put shit somewhere.
Oh, I didn't like
my brother had nothing. Kyle had nothing.
It's not a sprint.
Thank you, thank you.
I watch them every year after they come out.
Thank you, bro. Really appreciate it.
Patient in my town in Carlton, Georgia. So if you can, then come. Bring you, you know, I'll make sure.
really beautiful.
We don't have food or anything like that. We do one of the longest processions.
And it's a lot.
Not just the relic.
That's amazing. I'd love to come. My father, well, in their town, he loved it.
Thank you.
Like a snail.
I know you did.
25 You did good. Next time, stay over there for about 3 hours.
Mama said he's going to give you a gun.
Yeah, okay, sure.
The lights will stop.
The two beagles over there. One says one, the one says the other. You figure it out.
First one. Want to touch the rally? You're a loony, so am I.
Thank you. I All right, come over here.
Why not?
What's up, Rico? Watch out for my skin. I love you.
The race covers the exact same course as the procession, only in reverse. So that's a lot of running, no question about it. I tend to focus on the high speed run on Church Street, so we're gonna head over there right now. One thing I did wanna say while it was quiet though is, I've gotten a lot of compliments of people telling me, oh, we loved your videos, we watch them every year. And I like making them, and I truly do love the fact that you enjoy them, but I also don't know whose credit I'm getting here, because there are so many really talented videographers and photographers covering this event every year. And are they watching my video or are they watching your video? I couldn't tell you. You know, if you're watching my video and you like it, I am thrilled. I work at it to try and make it good. If you're watching somebody else's video, to all those people, if you make a video of Sant Ubaldo, realize that the people appreciate it and then they watch them every year. And let me extend their thanks to you as well. And a quick shout out to Scoops for keeping me hydrated. Lots of stuff here. Good things.
I'm getting a root beer full.
Yummy, 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 yummy. So much root beer.
Thank you.
Where were you at?
It was Jacksonville. Most of mine was all south.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And shut down.
Snipper, get ready.
Very short.
Thank you.
There they go. Saints up and running. They broke. That happened a few years ago.
Maybe. How about that?
So, make a 19.
I don't even see the sign anymore.
are up, they're running! Okay, you're on YouTube as requested.
Subscribe.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye. Can I be on YouTube? I'm like, yeah, you can be on YouTube. Sure. That's fine. Okay.
Skowski.
Hey.
It's Billy Seal.
Oh, how are you?
I'm good.
Billy Seal.
Okay.
Nice meeting you.
Take care of yourself. Take care of him.
Gentlemen, another St. Eubalo Day is in the books, or in the YouTube channel, however you want to look at it. Well, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is Vince Shooter for Shooter Multimedia. Have a great day, everybody. Guys, listen, you have to get the audience video. We're doing video.
We're videoing.
To all those people, if you make a video of St. Eubalo, realize that the people appreciate it, and then they watch them every year. And let me extend their thanks to you as well.